Murthy. I am a second year undergraduate student of the Department of Chemical Engineering, enrolled in its B.Tech course. I am from Jamshedpur. I am a boarder of Azad Hall of Residence. I am contesting for the post of General Secretary Sports and Games, Technology Students Gymkhana, Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur, for the academic session 2016-2017.
Aditya, since you are contesting for the post of General Secretary Sports and Games, could you please tell me what is the difference between sports and games?
Thank you, sir, for raising the concern. The difference between sports and games is as follows. Sports are those activities in which you require strenuous physical abilities, and games are those activities which require more of mental activity, not strenuous physical abilities.
Aditya, what is the procedure of getting your ID card renewed after your first year, and have you got it renewed?
Thank you, ma'am, for the question. The process of getting my ID card renewed after the end of the first year is to go to the hall management committee with an application letter. The hall management committee shall retain my ID card for a period of 7 days, after which it shall be replaced. Coming to your second question, no, I did not get it renewed at the end of my first year.
Any other question? You may start with your statement of purpose.
Standing at this podium, I must admit that sports has helped me shape the individual I am today. And I thank you for giving me the opportunity to presenting my candidature for the coveted post of General Secretary Sports and Games. My journey as a competent sportsperson started right back in my school days, when I took up multiple sports of my interest and represented my school in two different sports at the inter-school regional level. Success did not elude me for long, as the Loyola school cricket team secured gold at the second Loyola Invitational Cricket Tournament under my captaincy. I was soon rewarded for this performance of mine with a spot at Loyola Blues, a Jharkhand State Cricket Association affiliated professional cricket club. My love for sports continued at IIT Kharagpur, and I represented Lal Bahadur Shastri Hall of Residence in the Inter-Hall Football Tournament in my freshman year itself. During my sophomore year, I represented IIT Kharagpur at two intercollegiate meets as a part of the football team and managed to secure gold for the institute in one of them. I continued to put a sincere effort in bettering myself in the game on a daily basis, and my hard work fetched me a position as a standby member of the IIT Kharagpur football team, selected for the 51st Inter-IIT Sports Meet that was to be held at IIT Madras. Quite recently, I was a part of the Azad Hall football team that secured gold in the Inter-Hall football tournament. That secured gold in the Inter-Hall football tournament after a gap of more than 15 long years. Apart from sports, IIT Kharagpur presented me various opportunities to excel on managerial fronts and pursue my academics as well as my hobbies. An avid quizzer since my early days, and the co-founder of an online quizzing web app, I was a past member of the quizzing team of Lal Bahadur Shastri Hall of Residence and currently a regular member of the quizzing team of Azad Hall of Residence. I have continuously excelled on the academic front too, from achieving commendable national ranks to securing a department change at the end of my first year, and maintaining a CGPA of 9.03 till date. My academic prowess helped me secure an internship at the Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. and participate in Camp Quest representing Azad Hall of Residence. To top this, my managerial involvements include being a fundraiser and event manager at Khosh 2015, the annual treasure hunt of Azad Hall of Residence. And being a core organizing team member of ChemInsight, the annual technical fest of Department of Chemical Engineering, where I primarily address the sponsorship vertical. The post of General Secretary Sports and Games seeks a visionary who brings about commendable reforms while working closely with the student community. I am humbled with the assistance I have received from my teammates at my hall and the various organizations I have been a part of. If elected to the post of General Secretary Sports and Games, I will go about discharging my duties with total dedication and to the best of my abilities.
Can you please tell me the number of nominations that were given to the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports by IIT Kharagpur for the Youth Exchange Program?
Thank you, sir, for the question. I have all such data digitally recorded with me, which I can refer to you after the statement of purpose.
Aditya, you are a part of
contesting for the post of General Secretary Sports and Games. It's your duty to know these such events, such exchange programs.
Thank you, sir, for the concern. I do think it is my duty, and that is why I have them digitally recorded, and I will refer to them and get back to you after my statement of purpose.
Aditya, you are a part of your school cricket team and you achieved great laurels there. Congratulations to you on that. But you didn't even consider joining cricket practice sessions for trials in the institute. So do you think it was a negligence on your part?
Thank you, sir, for the question. And also thank you for congratulating me on my cricketing prowess. I would like also to tell you that I was a part of the Loyola School football team for 5 consecutive years. When coming to the institute, I had made an informed decision of mine to select football, which was more passionate to me than cricket, which is why I followed football during the at IIT Kharagpur as a sporting activity.
Aditya, how many inter-IIT players are graduating this year, and how many of them did you meet?
Are you asking about definite sports, sir, or the total number?
I am asking about the total number. And how many of them did you meet?
Thank you, sir, for the question. In my various consultation sessions with different sports persons who are graduating out of the institute, I have met a majority of them.
Aditya, is the number of people you meet more important or the quality of the meeting more important?
Sir, thank you, sir, for making the point. I would like to tell you that the number and the quality are both important points, but each and every meeting that I ventured into, I made it sure that I discussed all the possibilities and all the questions that came to my mind so as to make the quality and the quantity both an integral part of such meetings.
Aditya, what would your initiatives be for the women participation for the next year if you're elected?
Thank you, ma'am, for the question. You can listen to my proposals during my proposal section, in which you will be very pleased to know about the women, about the work that I will be doing to increase women participation.
Aditya, I believe you were a part of Azad Hall football team. You must be aware of the clash between the members of Azad Hall football team and Patel Hall residents. Do you take responsibility of what happened on behalf of your team members?
Ma'am, you should get your facts corrected. The incident that took place was a very minor incident, which was reflected from the fact that no disciplinary action was taken on any part of the student community that was involved. Both the parts resolved their issues and came to a final consensus.
Aditya, what is the difference in the criteria for the selection of the Gymkhana Awards for the undergraduate and postgraduate students?
What is the difference in criteria?
Sir, I would like to mention here that in the various consultation sessions that I held with the present general secretaries and the ex-general secretaries, I was not let known of this fact. Thank you for mentioning this.
Don't you think it's your responsibility as a candidate? Don't you think it's a responsibility of you as a candidate to know this and ask them about this?
Thank you, sir, for telling me this. I will make sure that I get to know all these facts at the end of my statement of purpose this time.
Aditya, this year the Inter-IIT Aquatics team carried two extra players in the 51st Inter-IIT Aquatics meet. So, do you think the Inter-IIT contingent suffered for the same, or any chaos happened related to it?
So, firstly, I would like to correct you here that the Inter-IIT Aquatics team did not take two extra members. What you are referring to are two members more than the number of members that were taken the last year. The aquatics team was in their bright position to do so, and that is why I think it was correct.
Aditya, nobody is perfect in this world, so can you please give two weaknesses of yours, apart from being workaholic, because it so happens that everybody is workaholic over here. Can you give me two weaknesses of yours?
So my statement of purpose here is to tell about my strengths and also my various activities that I have indulged into. I will not be stating my weaknesses here because I have been working on them and they are dynamic in nature.
Aditya, don't you think your weakness is of fine concern because you will be the General Secretary of Sports and Games, and it so happens that as a whole, will be more important because your weakness will matter a lot.
Concern regarding my weaknesses, but as I told you, everyone's weaknesses are dynamic in nature and are ever changing, and that is why I have been working on all of my weaknesses and I have been successful in overcoming most of them.
Aditya, my question is, you took part in the campus event this year. Can you tell me the duration and the deliverables of campus and the problem statement as well this year?
Thank you. The duration for the event was 72 hours, sir. Coming to the second question, the problem statement is quite large. It was related to kicking of coal, and that is why I can present to you the problem statement at the end of my statement of purpose if you give your email ID to me.
I also asked you the deliverables, you did not answer.
The deliverables will be mentioned in the problem statement as well, which you can refer to.
So you do not know the deliverables?
I have a record of the deliverables, sir.
Next question.
What is the number of the PG students who are currently in the team of the Inter-IIT? Total number of PG students.
So the total number of PG students currently included in the team of the Inter-IIT is 9.
Yeah. Let me correct you, the total number is 16.
So whatever I speak here is on the basis of informed sources and facts, and that is why I think I am correct. Even if you are making such incision, I will make sure to correct myself in the near future.
Aditya, are you aware of Vision 2020 and what initiatives in the sports and games genre will you take to achieve this goal?
Sir, accepting here that I am not aware totally of the Vision 2020, I would not like to give here a vague answer. In the sports and games genre, I will be working in the upliftment of IIT Kharagpur so that it gets included in the podium finishes of the Inter-IIT General Championships.
I will follow up. Since you are contesting for the post of GSEC Sports and Games, and so don't you think it's a negligency on your part to not know such an important goal of your institute, that is Vision 2020, and that is being set by one of the directors of the institute?
Firstly, correcting you, I'm not contesting for GSEC Sports and Games, but for General Secretary Sports and Games Technology Students in Khana. I do not think that it is a negligence on my part, because I will be working with the upliftment of the sporting culture of IIT Kharagpur, and that will get included in Vision 2020 in one way or the other.
Last question.
Aditya, you were a part of Insight this year. What are the reasons for the fest being not conducted for the past 2 years?
Thank you. So the reasons for the fest not being conducted for the past 2 years is that the sponsorship funds were not acquired as required. Moreover, the head of the department at that point in time did not want to conduct a fest without the sponsorship funds being acquired requisitely, and that is why it would have been a bad decision to conduct Keminside just for the sake of it.
Any follow-up? Thank you. You can take your seat.
My proposals are as follows. Proposal 1. Introduction of Sports Fiesta, a freshers tournament that would be conducted over an extended period of about 4 to 5 days and strengthening the concept of Women's Week. Proposal 2. Medical assistant for all sportsperson during the inter-IIT camp in December by appointment of qualified physiotherapists. Proposal 3. Conduction of a swimming survival camp to equip the students with basic swimming and survival skills throughout the academic year 2016-2017. I would like to elaborate on my first proposal. The first proposal is introduction of a sports fiesta, a freshers tournament that would be conducted over an extended period of about 4 to 5 days and strengthening the concept of Women's Week. Aim of the program: to increase awareness and participation of undergraduate as well as postgraduate freshers, that is first years, at the inter-IIT front. To capitalize on the talent pool of first years more efficiently. To strive harder for the overall awareness and upliftment of sports among women. The present scenario: every year a small fraction of first year students make it to the inter-IIT contingent, less than 10% of the total contingent size. The main reason for this is accredited to improper channelization and initiation of these budding sportsmen towards the sporting culture of IIT Kharagpur. Every year, the inter-hall tournaments witness brilliant showcase of talent from a number of first-year students, proving that talent exists among the first years. IIT KGP's performance would definitely show a marked improvement if proper scouting is done in the initial stages. The Women's Week has shown great potential, though it is yet to achieve its desired heights. Much needs to be done to continue and strengthen this concept. Workflow: registrations links would be open to be provided online for freshers tournament. A good estimate of the number of students willing to turn up will definitely help in organizing the tournament effectively and efficiently. The senior players of Lal Bahadur Shastri Hall of Residence shall assist Gymkhana secretaries to provide smooth flow of information regarding the freshers tournament. To cater to the postgraduates, offline as well as online publicity would be done. Eminent postgraduate players from each sport shall be contacted to help in increasing participation from the postgraduate halls. Every effort shall be made to conduct separate tournaments for the postgraduate students, considering the number of students turning up, the decision of which will be finally taken by the PTIs concerned. The tournament shall be supervised by the concerned PTIs along with the senior inter-IIT players. The tournament shall simultaneously be accompanied with exercise and drill sessions lasting for about 4 to 5 days and should be ample for any budding sportsman to showcasing his or her talent. The exact schedule shall be decided by the PTIs and the ex-captains, senior players of each sport respectively. The concept of Women's Week has provided a start to the upliftment of sports among women. This year the version shall be conducted with increased preparations and publicity for the event. The meritorious performers of last year's edition shall be contacted and we expect increasing participation in each of the events. Timeline for such events: all tournaments shall be planned to be concluded by mid-August. The dates for these tournaments shall be decided in consultation with the concerned PTIs and the senior players as soon as the new academic session commences.
Aditya, since you are looking to strengthen the concept of the Women's Week, so you must be working along the Institute Girl Sports Nominee. So, do you know who all are the potential candidates for the Institute Girl Sports Nominee?
The Institute Girl Sports Nominee would be working with me in this project. I do know some potential candidates for the Institute Girl Sports Nominee, but listing them out here would not be the right thing to do, as applications have to be filed in, and every girl who has participated in the inter-IIT or not, or practiced in the inter-IIT practice sessions, has a right to do so. Therefore, concerning some, considering someone over someone other will be wrong to do on such public platforms.
Aditya, we already have open IIT tournaments, we have Research Scholar Premier League, we have inter-IIT staff practice sessions going on. How do you how are you going to accommodate this tournament in the first semester? I mean in the autumn semester.
Sir, you raise your concern about the open IIT tournaments. Most of the open IIT tournaments that are taking place are for fulfilling their purpose, and therefore I sought to include the open IIT tournaments into this program so as to recruit more and more talent for the inter IIT contingent.
So you mean to say you want to merge open IIT tournament with sports fiesta? And if so,
sir, you like to clarify.
Let me complete my question first. I'm trying to say is that not for all sports are open IITs is kind of. For example, for cricket, there's no open IIT, right? So what's the point of combining open IITs with this tournament?
The main aim of this program is to get more and more freshers from the undergraduate as well as the postgraduate as well as the women's participation to get increased here in at the IIT Kharagpur Institute level.
On the Aditya, on the second line of
please
your
let me
proposal.
Complete my answer. I'm in midway.
Okay.
As I was saying, the main motive of the program is to increase the participation at the undergraduate, postgraduate, freshers level, and also the women's level. The open IITs also give them a chance to showcase their talent in front of each and every participant from the institute. I would like to incorporate the freshers part of the open IIT, the freshers from the open IIT into this program so as to increase their participation and also showing their skills to the physical training instructors, which can then continue them to the next program.
Aditya, on the second line of your proposal, you have mentioned this tournament will be of 4 or 5 days. So can you exactly tell me that it will be of 4 days or 5 days? Or does it show that your lack of preparation for this post of General Secretary
Sport? Can you please ask the questions directly?
Yeah.
Sir, in no way does it show my lack of preparation for the post of General Secretary Sports and Games. It has been given as an approximate event only because it could not have been decided to be a 4-day event or a 5-day event. This is because each and every personal physical training instructor can take a decision on his own part, so which requires which will take more of the things and much more things into factors, which will be the participation that has been garnered during this program. Moreover, the amount of practice sessions and the amount of tournaments and also the drills and practice sessions that will be required by the physical training instructor. According to all these factors, it will be flexible so as to incorporate maximum number of practice and also adequate recruiting programs.
Fine, Aditya. How will you focus on the PJ and RS students?
Sir, it has already been stated in the proposal that the postgraduates and the research scholars will be contacted through offline as well as online publicities. Online publicity can be done with the help of the public relations chair as well as the technology coordinator. The offline publicity can be done from going to wings and halls of the postgraduate halls so as to contact more and more players. Moreover, the postgraduate players that are included in the inter-IIT contingent this time will be contacted so that they can bring, as eminent personalities of their section, they can bring in more and more participation from their sections of the
Aditya, my question has three parts.
Can you throw some light about how you...
Please repeat your question. I could not have heard it because there were two questions going at the same time.
Oh, okay, sure.
Yeah, actually the Vice President told me to ask the question.
Is,
excuse me, ma'am.
Let him ask.
The VP told me to ask it. Yes, Aditya, my question has three parts. In the workflow, you mentioned that the senior players of Lal Bahadur Shastri Hall of Residence shall assist the Gymkhana secretaries. My question is, how many senior players from Lal Bahadur Shastri Hall have you met? And don't you think that it's better if you involve the hall council members rather than the senior players? And if you have already spoken to the hall council as well, why
can
do you
please clarify with the VP whether three questions are allowed or one question?
Just
or
one question. Just one question.
Fine. So my question is, you told that you'll be the senior players of LBS Hall will be assisting. Why did you choose the senior players and why not the hall council members? And whom have you spoken to?
Sir, I've met with a number of players from the
Lal Bahadur. Name them, please.
Yes, sir.
Let him answer.
Sir, I met with a number of players from Lal Bahadur Shastri Hall of Residence. I do feel that senior players are included in this program only because they have been associated with the sporting activity and the people who are associated with the sport and the pressure that have been associated with the sports at a very intimate level. And therefore, I do not mean to disrespect the Hall Council members here. If you are giving me the suggestion of including the Hall Council members, I will be doing so. Moreover, I have contacted the senior players, and as it is the case, they have already been very interactive, and also they are also backing this proposal.
I have a follow up. Yes. Could you just name at least three people who you met from Lal Bahadur Shastri?
Thank you, sir, for the question. The three people that I met from Lal Bahadur Shastri Hall of Residence are Mr. Kumar Veer Singh, Mr. Vishal Reddy, and...
Do you think these are senior inter-IIT players?
Only one follow-up is allowed. Next question.
Yes, sir.
Aditya, can
so one of them is... Please, ma'am, let me clarify his doubts. There is a senior inter-IIT player included here, which is a third-year player, Mr. Kumar Veer Singh. And I would like to tell you, sir, that considering third year as a senior inter-IIT players is part of my program, and he will be a part of the fourth year in the next year, and he will be very pivotal in this program by initiating the freshers participation.
Next question. Yeah, just wait. One senior inter-IIT player.
So please ask questions.
Sir, I'll gladly take that question. Yes, sir. As you have said, sir, I have met only one inter-IIT player, but I do not think that and I plan to meet each and every inter-IIT player at the different halls. I will think.
Thank you very much, Aditya.
I would like to clarify you here.
You may go ahead with your question.
I would like to clarify you here, sir. Moreover, I would like to say that I believe that I am working for the upliftment of sporting culture of IIT Kharagpur here, and each and every inter-IIT player would be very happy to support and back me, even if I meet him after my statement of purpose.
Aditya, can you throw some light about how you do the publicity for the women's level?
Ma'am, that has already been stated in the proposals as well. At the women's level also, I will be coordinating along with the public relations chair and also the technology coordinator to do online as well as offline publicity. Moreover, after taking permission from the wardens of the women's halls, I will be going to their common rooms and also to increase more and more do wing publicity and also hall publicity to increase more and more participation from their halls. Moreover, the players who were included in the Women's Week who have shown participation in Women's Week this year and also performed meritoriously, and also the inter-IIT players will be contacted so as to increase more and more participation from the freshers as well as the total women contingent.
Thank you, Aditya. You may take your seat.